This week, State Attorney General Curtis Hill announcing that Indiana was joining a lawsuit pending at the U.S. Supreme Court that deals with the vote count in Pennsylvania. The lawsuit says the Pennsylvania Supreme Court unlawfully extended the state's deadline for mail-in ballots to arrive in election offices. Hill says Indiana has an interest in this case, and that's because he says the Supreme Court should rule that only legislatures, not the state courts, can set those election deadlines.